All donations tonight do stay with the Twin Cities Habitat, and Bercom is going to match everything that's been donated thus far. So, the first place gets $2,000 and a GoPro camera. Second place, $750 and a GoPro. Third place, $250 and a GoPro.